Hi guys, now I'm gonna teach you how to remove this annoying box here, see? Like, this is so annoying, man. I can't even search the press button. So what I do is you press the Control Alt Delete, then Task Manager, then you're gonna go to this Windows Explorer, you're gonna find it, you're gonna click Restart, and then boom! It's missing. Look, the box is gone. I can search whatever I want here, like